I have returned. No, where are we going, Cheyenne?
Doctor's office.
For what?
Get medicine refilled.
Okay. So yeah, that's what we're doing. Ansley's back there. I think she's passed out.
Probably.
Yep. I hate this light. It keeps fading my face.
Like,
we both look like, but it's okay. Playing with a kid's toy.
Look! See all the balls? See all the balls? There we go, got one.
We just finished, finally. Now we're on the way to IHOP. We just got to IHOP. Ansley.
Good. Take it in your hand, and you go, woo!
Ah. So we just got some mozzarella cheese sticks. That was perfect timing. And I keep putting my hand in the way.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Well, I have $30. I was 25% off. Cheyenne's getting 25 cents. We just got to the mall.
I don't know what that means, Dad.
She's on the phone with her father.
Oh. Well, you want to help me get a truck?
We over here doing some window shopping. And she's still on the phone with her dad. What, you want to get stuff? She's just looking around. Y'all, this is how my butt looks. That's how I look from behind.
I want to take a picture of it, but I have nowhere to put
it. They got a Nirvana shirt. Hell yeah. She's just taking pictures of the whole store to send to her family to get her stuff for Christmas. For Christmas. And I can't get nothing. All I do is hold the baby.
Chill out. Chill out.
We finally found a cart.
Me no have to carry you no more. Me no have to carry you no more.
You're not Michael Jackson. That reminds me of Selena. What are we doing now?
Just looking.
We've been looking for like the past hour and a half.
Right.
And this child is getting so heavy. I swear this thing is just all about you now.
Most of them. Wait, out of the bag.
We're finally exiting the
mall.
Ooh.
The mall.
Yeah.
The Albany
Mall.
Oh,
I meant to say premises. Oh. Whatever.
We're just going right over there.
I need air. I got sweat marks. Look, do you not see them? A little sweat ripples. Going on my page.
I'm so tired. My hair.
Say hello.
Cheyenne.
Don't you throw them.
So Cheyenne's over there trying to find something to do even though she doesn't work here.